Machine learning is a branch of artificial intelligence that allows computers to learn without being explicitly programmed. In other words, machine learning algorithms can learn from data and make predictions or decisions without being told how to do so. Machine learning is becoming useful in many different fields today. Many people have turned their eyes towards this technology as it is possible for the computer to learn like a human in this technology. Some of the real-world applications of machine learning include: tagging a person in a photo in an application like Facebook is only possible because of the program's ability to recognize the person's face in the photo. In fact, going further than this, the U.S. Army has developed a technology that creatively uses machine learning to identify people in the dark. It works on the photo taken using the thermal camera in the dark and the photo taken in the light from the database to predict who is the person seen in the thermal camera in the dark. In today's era, CCTV cameras are installed in many places for security purposes. In big buildings, in companies, employees who monitor security have to sit and watch the shooting from these cameras to see what is going on in her or the company's premises. Keeping an eye on so many screens at the same time is a bit difficult. Constantly staring at screens with nothing happening in them is a very boring job. Nowadays, machine learning is being used in this field. Machine learning programs monitor the screens, and if something different is happening, they know immediately and they sound alarm bells on that screen. Search engines like Google use machine learning to display all the results for the keywords you enter. The search engine knows exactly what category you are looking for. Machine learning is very useful in medical field. Machine learning is being used for early diagnosis of cancer. Differences between the DNA of cells affected by cancer and cells not affected by cancer are studied using machine learning. Machine learning is also being used in the field of drug research. Machine learning is also used to suggest treatment to a patient by looking at his or her personal medical history. It is believed that many devices with biosensors will be available in the market in the near future. These devices will be used to collect more information about the patient. And machine learning will come in handy when interpreting that information. Machine learning is used to determine whether email arriving in your mailbox is spam or not. Earlier, some rules were used to determine this. But the system used to determine whether a mail is spam or not is not very accurate. A gradual learning system based on machine learning, however, can more accurately identify whether a mail is spam or not. While traveling, Google Maps tells us how much traffic there is on which roads, how much time it will take to reach the desired place after taking any road. Using machine learning, Google Maps gives us all the information accurately by studying the previous information of the vehicles traveling on the roads, the current traffic information, its patterns, the information received from the mobiles of the people currently traveling. It often happens that we go to Amazon's website and inquire about a product. We don't like him. If we go to Google the next day, we start seeing ads for the item we wanted to buy the day before. When we go to YouTube, we start seeing similar ads there too. Why does this happen? Because Google shows ads using machine learning by studying your search history. Amazon gets 35% revenue from product recommendations from search history. From Netflix to self-driving cars, the use of machine learning seems inevitable. People are coming up with amazing ideas using machine learning with the Internet of Things, IoT. It is a fact that it is difficult to imagine the change in our lives due to machine learning in the future.